We're going to be testing out my Richarlison, which I got. I mean, we already did it a bit last week. Should we test out Richarlison or Malin? Might do a bit of both. Because we did it, we tested him out yesterday, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll test out Malin then.
I just have to do apples.
Yeah, so I've recently picked up Malin, guys. I'd suggest if you have, like, you want a super sub, but you, like, only got, like, 70, 60k, because he's going for around, like, 50, 40. And it's that's an absolute snipe for someone with this. I brought one with a hunter, so mine obviously was a bit more expensive. I'll just use my Lindsay Hutch. I know what to do.
Alright, you can invite me now.
I'm just building the team for Malin. Ooh, Depay. I'm not gonna make it too much of an expensive squad.
Yeah.
Where do you aim you are?
Yeah, let me just do this. Oh.
Wait, so you know when a new team of season comes up?
Yeah.
Tonight I'm gonna bash some objectives.
What objectives do you think they're gonna release?
I don't know, like a player mode and that, like to Gene or something. I don't need him for my squad, but a nice player to bring on.
Okay. Let me just buy these players.
That PSG retro kit's nice.
Yep. Okay, let me just get this bench. I really don't like Ibra, I'm gonna be honest.
He's like worth a million coins, I won't put him into an SBC.
He's not worth a million anymore. Like three.
Still worth a lot.
He's worth like three, he's worth like 250.
He's not, he's worth more than that, I think.
Nah, I looked on the market checked last time. Nah, last time I checked, he was going for like 250s. Okay, I'll invite you.
I just have to get some maximum again.
Oh yeah, let me. I might do my custom tactics then.
Ah, I can't afford them. Could you put it on for really low?
Do you not have anyone else you can use them?
No. I want to use Hala, he's rubbish.
Oh, I haven't even got that much money left. I think I've only got like 15k left. How much money have you got?
I've got 1.2k.
Fine.
Do this about for 600, please? Or like 1k?
You owe me.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. When yes, I'm sorry.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done.
Is he gone?
Yeah.
Get him.
Oh, and he's already sold.
Alright, doesn't matter.
What? You just made me lose so much coins for nothing.
He's like worth 2k. You've lost like 1k.
Oh.
Right, I'll invite you.
Alright.
Actually, you invite me.
Okay. I hope that I can get some XP from this. Oh wait, can you let me score low driven?
Why?
Because I need it for XP. Come on, I just put my sin maxim up. Come on. You owe me. Yeah. I'll score no gold then to make it fair after you let me. Accept.
I am.
Bagsy Retro Man City kit.
Fine, I'll wear my Bayern Munich kit.
Hey, De Jong looks sick in that kit. Would you prefer De Jong or Rodri?
Rodri.
Because we need another defensive player, because Fernandinho is retiring.
Yeah.
Says David Silva. But Phil Foden will probably be... Well, we won't like play Phil Foden all the time. We'll play Bernardo.
More,
yeah, but I prefer Bernardo Silva as a cam.
Midfielder,
yeah. Because I think he's not the fastest winger, but he's got really good passing and he's just really like nice on the ball.
Yeah. What a perfect right. day for football. You just score early driven.
I'm Martin Tyler. Kay.
With me is Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. And he could get away here.
Bring your keeper out.
He's in now. The coach promised a fast start.
Look what's
happened. You've seen that goal.
Now you have to score now.
Psych! No, I'm joking. Pass me the ball. Yeah, pass me the ball.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
I didn't mean to. It does it automatically.
Wijnaldum.
It's Wijnaldum against the keeper. Oh, Wijnaldum, he sold him.
Oh, he's put it into his own net.
It's down.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now.
Where? He's just taking Malin out just because he knows that Malin's probably
what
fast.
What team is in Adama?
And they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Jesus.
Simon! Pushed out by the goal.
Can we just admit I'm using a cheap squad? I'm not using an actual squad.
So?
Because I'm doing the review. I said do it to Dembele. Malin's. I've got a hunter on him, so he's got 99 pace. Probably got 6 shooting.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
I'll get sent, Traore. And again.
Wijnaldum. Here's Depay. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! No! Get sent!
That will be a corner.
That was just insane.
Oh, they played it short.
You have to admit, that skill I just did was insane. The five star.
Yeah, it was okay.
Oh, shut up.
Read the play well. On the attack here.
Oh, you can't handle him, can you? De Jong!
Goal!
I'm so happy I put that De Jong on tradable.
Why?
Yeah, but he's still a good coach just to have. I mean, plus he's tradable as well.
Yeah. The game.
But I don't want to sell him because it's a call like that and it goes for quite cheap. I hope, like, you know, this week, I hope they release a, you know, the Netherlands League.
Oh, yeah.
I hope they release that as an as the.
Our chance. It's another
as the guaranteed as the next team of the season after what is it?
Because
like to do that guaranteed, it'd probably only be like an 84.
Yeah. How's the port catch up with 99 pace for Garmin?
Because pace does not make sense on this game.
It makes sense, doesn't it?
But Laporte's better than Adama.
Musa Sissoko.
No, look at that, in his back pocket. Back
not sure he's got as much time as he thought. He needs to be careful, he could lose it here. They can be quick on the break now.
Oh!
The referee looks to his assistant and he's got the flag up.
Malin is actually insane. Now I'm so... if they do Everdice, like, who? Because, like, Malin would be a good. Malin, I think Malin would probably be, like, the only, like. Oh!
That was a build up play, isn't it?
Yeah. But my goal's probably been the best finish one. That one with Malin.
Yeah.
Traore. Now he wants to take them off.
Oh.
Passed him as though he wasn't there. Saw the goal.
Come on, Nick Pope.
He saved it. He saved it well.
It's a Dharma V thingy.
The referee has given a corner here.
Oh, you're screwed if I get across with Robertson.
Really, Adama has 99 crossing as well.
I bet Adama can't do this. I lagged, I lagged,
yeah,
I lagged.
It's so bad he can't do it, yeah.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information. Oh, horrible injury to
Shreves. Adama is actually trash.
Really? Are you actually saying that?
Oh my gosh, you called Richarlison! You said St. Maxin! Normal St. Maxin was better than Richarlison.
He is, like, in my opinion.
So you're saying that the team of the season... So normal Richarlison is better than team of the season?
There's the interception.
No.
No,
obviously
I mean that...
not.
Why did you... You said that yesterday. Now, let me admit, Adama is good, but Richarlison's probably better. Let's just both admit they're both really good icons. I mean, not icons. Wow, you're such an AIDS player.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched.
They're both very good. They're both one of the most overpowered team of the seasons.
They are in.
Damn.
Very fine stop. Decided to go short.
Malin.
Yeah,
the pace test. Oh, Malin won the pace test.
Ding dong, really. Back and forth. Chances for both sides. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
What's our skill move? Yeah.
Four.
Maybe a chance for a goal. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Wait, what did you put on Adama again?
Sniper.
Nice. Oh, I've got a sniper on my Adama as well.
Well,
I hate how keepers, like, when even someone's not near them, they just boot it.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Oh, this lag. This lag.
Wait, why don't you try him in a couple of Div Rivals games after this?
Pardon?
Do you want to try him in a couple of Div Rivals games after this?
Should I try him in Foot Champs?
Yeah. Just play like two games with him.
Yeah.
It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form.
I also want to try my Adama and Div Rivals.
Fantastic yeah. Spectacle.
We finished the first half here.
It's not as if this team's even playing bad.
Right, I just have to make subs.
I wish I put Ayaz it. Nah, I don't, because I can fit him in my squad then. Yeah, I've done all my subs. After this game, I need the toilet. Right.
We're on screen.
Oh my gosh, Matthew, you go to the toilet like most. Oh my gosh, I swear every time I play for you, you go to the toilet.
Do you have to tell everyone on the stream?
Yes, I do. Oh, my goal! Oh my gosh!
Well, the goal scorer's celebrating. He should be celebrating the technology as well, because I don't think we would have been given if we hadn't moved into this area.
The fake Rabona. Wait, do you not play Ben Yedder at striker?
No, I'm playing Cam.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Send.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
I don't know if he's still got it. Rainbow flick away from him.
That's something for him to chase. One on one with the keeper.
Wow, this you're such a sweat.
Oh, that's what we've come to see.
Says
that's
you.
Says me, I'm in sweat once.
Oh.
Matthew, it's fine. Some people are just sweats.
Now that we're level again in the game, anything can happen.
And we know you've been very jammy today.
Sure.
You have.
It's weird.
Or have you just been defending Butler?
Patient players.
Yeah, but you didn't think about that one, did you?
Wait, what did you say?
I said, or have you just been defending Butler?
Alright, damn, chill.
Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set
in. You've
just
gone. Yo, Malin is insane.
Adama's better than Malin.
Incredible game.
Okay.
We'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
Well, as a striker, probably, as a winger, yeah, Adama's better, but not as a striker.
Now, Memphis Depay.
They both got the same pace in game.
Adama Traore.
Oh, what a good tackle.
And then broke down. They can be quick on the break now. They're still going towards goal quickly.
Oh.
That's the way to win the ball back. And it's been...
Good ball, good ball.
Good football here. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. This could be the leveller.
I mean, they've both had four goals today.
Yeah. That was a good goal, good goal.
What a roller coaster ride it's been.
If that finesse shot for you went in, that would have been a sick goal.
On the attack here.
Oh, Ben Yedder misses sitters for you. Remember that time me and you were playing, then like, it was like the 89th minute and then he missed like, and then you tried to chip it.
It wasn't a sitter.
Yeah, but he misses chances that he should be scoring.
Semedo. The goal that would put them in front. Doesn't look too far away. Chance now to go ahead. He stopped it pretty creditably, I think. Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, what a save.
Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy.
Robinson, 99 shot. Ref!
Oh, wow. Ben Yedder. Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the name. Simon!
Oh, it was such a pen.
This has been a
that's ridiculous.
A fantastic spectacle. So many goals. And 20 minutes to go. The pie. Trying to
Adama would have been scoring that.
Oh no, he wouldn't. Did you see the chance Adama missed where it hit the post?
Traore.
At least you're using your normal squad.
Shut
up. Bro, are you like... Bro, you look very mad today.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
And can we just say I haven't scored any sweat goals?
Movement too to intercept there.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
The pie.
How?
Many of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. A little surprise. The visit. He's through. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. The defender's trailing now. Here's a chance.
Yeah, I'd like to see a double do that.
Another goal. We're all square again. With time running out.
Holy moly, what a match.
There's another goal in this.
I'm sorry, what a match.
The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. The opposition. I'm not sure
sit down.
To respond or energy to respond. Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway. Making this tactical change. It's a test of his skill here as they close him down. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're slipping it through.
Get down!
The goalkeeper's got there, but only just. He take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field. Traore. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Oh, what a touch. I thought your keeper was going to come up, but he just stayed.
Traore. Of speed, but not much organisation.
Oh, what a challenge.
Semedo. Slip through. Ozil. This should wrap it up.
Come on. I think we know who the best player has been on our teams.
It was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad
let's check their stats. Check their what they've done and how many like dribbles they've completed and stuff like that.
Attacking play has been splendid. Going forward with real purpose now.
We can do a tally to see like who's won overall.
Exactly. Right.
So he got 10 point rating. Y'all's got 9.1.
9.5.
Okay, so 1-0 to Malin. Goals, Malin got 6.
4.
2-0. Goal assist, Adama got 0. Malin got 1. 3-0 to Malin. Shots on target, 8 out of 9.
7 out of 8.
Draw, 4-1. Passes completed, 25 out of 26.
4, 13 out of 18.
5-1. Dribbles completed, 17 out of 24.
13 out of 25.
I'm taking it. Yeah, that's why. Cross is completed. You win that because you did some crosses. So that's 7-2. Tackles won.
You win. You won. Yeah. You win.
Of course I have.
Okay, I want to test them out in diff rivals now.
Yeah, same. Oh, Malin, take a bow. You just finished everything. Oh, yes! I got 700 XP because you let me score the low driven. Oh, wait! I scored the low driven, so take away one for that.
You still won.
Come on, weak silver. I mean, weak two silver. Come on, surely that's going to give me... Oh, I need 960 more XP for Hadji. Is there a way I can do it? Because I don't want to do... Oh, yes, week two gold. Oh, five league lineup. Why does this lead to all be using a La Liga player? Fudge sake. Wait, I'm going to go to the toilet real quick. Yes, who's back? Okay, come on, Malin. So I'm coming in 3-2, guys, so yeah. I feel like I might need to take Ake off. Oh, he's still a 100 kill, yeah. I'm gonna bring Davidson and Sanchez on just because I... Wait, does that bring the rating down? No. Come on, Malin. Let's see what you've got. Please don't be a sweat. He's got... Oh, sweat. Oh, he's got De Bruyne, Prime Van Nistelrooy, Prime Lair Drop. 94 Henderson, 90 Maguire, 84 Wan-Bissaka, 88 De Ligt, 89 Van der Sar. Fudge! Yeah, but guess what? I got Marlin!
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say.
Oh, this guy's doing some stepovers.
And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
Why would this guy who did that, why would he choose Harry Maguire?
From the pressing department.
Why wouldn't he?
I'd rather have Foyth.
Dembele.
No.
Because Maguire's only got 75 pace.
Always special when a player makes his debut for a new club.
I don't think Maguire should have got to another season.
Lee, what do you expect to see from him? Oh, he's
Oh, he's just got rebound. He got rebound and I had a bit of lag.
Well, here's the replay. Comes off the keeper and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react and he's in the back of the net.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. running with the ball confidently. And a very good challenge. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. Over Mars. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent, the Mac. He's got to score! Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. De Jong. Nelson Semedo. Frankie de Jong. Malin with it.
Malin! Come on! Is there anything that Malin can't finish?
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores. Well, the earlier goal...
That was a great goal. I'm not letting him score a kickoff goal. Turns out I am letting him score a kickoff goal.
Was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And it's with Overmars. And it's with Marco van Basten. Laudrup into the advanced position. And it might be.
Oh, for fudge sake, Laporte!
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing it can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Well, 2-1.
I don't get
here.
What Laporte's doing. Why is it a huge deflection? It shouldn't be.
Wijnaldum.
This guy's squad is actually going to be... Why do I have to come up against a squad like this?
Will he finish?
Oh, of course he gets a rebound! Matthew, this guy does not deserve any other goal. Two of his goals have been rebounds, the other one was a deflection. It's, I can't do anything, he's got too much of a good squad. It's like he's got Team of the Year De Bruyne. Plus I haven't got the greatest, so I'm still lagging a bit.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Come on, Malin. Nice!
Oh. Super goalkeeping, it was one against one.
I really fancy the attacker there to go round it, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
De Bruyne now. Van Basten. De Bruyne. They've lost it. The five.
How has he still got the ball?
De Bruyne. De Bruyne. And here's Van Basten. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Oh my gosh.
Of the very highest order.
What's your score?
Great shot as well.
I'm just starting in now.
Corner kick played in. And a corner there that really lacked guile. De Bruyne. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Oh, this guy's got Prime Messi and Prime Gattuso.
And the Prime Gattuso isn't great.
How about Essien is?
Yeah, Essien.
And, Prime Maldini.
Jeez. This guy's got...
A really sumptuous ball.
He's got Prime moments Van Mike Basten and them lot. And he's also got Team of the Year De Bruyne.
It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hustled him, made his
hurry. I feel like I maybe could have got the win if I was playing with my normal squad for this game. I wish Malin was in the Premier League.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Would you go into your squad over Richarlison though?
No, I play Richarlison as a cam.
Okay.
I know, I play them two up front and Kent as a left wing.
Depay. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Well, maybe if I did... For the icon swaps, I can't be bothered doing it, because last time I did the prime icon pack. So I'm just going to do Littman in and use him as SPC fodder.
For the keeper, given that cross. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And Depay on the ball.
Oh my gosh, I said do a pass, what's that?
And intercepted.
Oh, the AIDS. Do you want to play another game after we both finish our matches?
Nah, I want to play a bit of Div Rivals.
Okay, Boomer.
Oh, Simon and Lucky.
Yeah, I'll bring Kent on. Hell yeah.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And that was a very fine read.
Oh my gosh, how does this keeper come out and why is that such a heavy pass?
Well, great read there to intercept. Others to play it to.
Ha-ha-shoo.
Giving them the gift of possession.
Oh, fuck's sake, the guy from with Raul.
Oh my gosh, I've missed two chances which should be going in now.
The idea of where he was going to put the ball, it was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him. And it's with Overmars. Henderson has it.
This guy's UCL live, Joe Gomez as well.
Lost possession, Wijnaldum.
I feel bad for these people who did it now.
Why do you feel bad? They've got cracking cards.
I know, but
what,
like...
How much did the SBC cost?
Like 300k. Yeah, but like, if you're able to do that... If you're able to like do the Jojomas, you probably could afford the thingy.
What, the guaranteed Premier League?
No, the Joe Gomez.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see
the thing
this
is, though.
The ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair. Thought it's his fault.
Well, what was
again,
I going to say?
And this game was finished as a contest a
I
long
completely
time
forgot.
Ago. Richarlison.
Come on! 4-2.
And a goal!
To you?
No, to them. He's the one with the God squad. He's got Team of the Year De Bruyne and Prime Van Basten. Where were they all?
Is he God?
I think it'd be a closer match if I had my actual team.
Well, that's very smart defending and now they have the ball again.
Jeez, what was that for a ball?
And it's with Marco Van Basten. This could be an interesting avenue.
Oh, Adama.
Half an hour remaining then. Daniel Malen. Richarlison. Malen with it.
Oh my gosh, not the ball I said. Why can this game not do the ball that I say?
He was in the right place to intercept.
And this game just doesn't want to do the pass I said.
Thinking to dispossess his opponent. Richarlison, chance to...
Why did it not shoot? For goodness sake, this game! I was like through, and then it just had me delayed.
Can they take advantage of the situation?
Just proves this game. It's like, I could have got back into the game, but no, the game just doesn't want me to.
Was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Daniel Malen. They've won back possession.
This game is honestly a joke.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
It's like, I don't get it. Why does it have to be that I lag when I'm through? How does he get there?
Just for a second or two.
Come on! 4-3! Was that a little reboot? No, pass from Kent. Oh, that would pass from Kent.
What, any viewers?
No. We had one, I think.
Good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net. Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Did you and Freddie actually have any videos?
Oh my gosh.
Laudrup.
Said.
We had some, but then they got deleted.
Why?
I don't know. They just got deleted. And then because of that. What are you talking about? I want to keep. Nah, I need pace. Do I bring on Durami? Durami's always been a clutch.
Yeah.
Do I want it?
Very clear who got the last touch. So a
corner. Who's he bringing Michael Laudrup for? Oh, 88 Bear Green. Yeah, that makes sense.
Now the delivery.
Phew.
In the form of another corner.
Just don't let Harry Maguire get the ball. No, that's close to Harry Maguire.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Go on, Kent, get there! There! How's he got there as well? Why is Robertson just running out?
And now Kevin De Bruyne. It's with Bergwijn.
Sorry, can this game just not make my players run out?
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Steven Bergwijn.
My team needs to learn how to get a ball.
Attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. De Jong. I must say, no shortage of space. Options around him. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away.
Come on, actually do something now since they made
Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Possession lost, intercepted. Henderson. Looks promising this.
Yes, let's give him the free space.
Well, he's kept his team in the game. Simple as that.
Right.
Oh, Harry Maguire.
And that's a fine stop. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again.
Hold on, Adama.
And De Bruyne firing it over. It came to nothing. De Ligt. This attack looks highly
promising.
Oh
my gosh. I don't know since when De Ligt started being the best player.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
What view do you play on?
Wijnaldum. 1 minute remaining.
Oh my gosh, what's that for ball?
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. And that was a very fine read.
Come on. Malin, he's through.
Nice looking pass. A matter of keeping his
come on.
Hit.
Promising
ref, he just took me out. Ref, he just took me the flip out.
This might represent their last chance to grab an equal.
You know, ref, you can't blow the whistle. Sanchez. Fudge sake, how? I was through on goal, then Van der Sar just took me out. Now I'm 3-3.
Why wouldn't he?
No, but it should have been a foul. Okay, that's the end for this stream. So, bye guys.